Let's recap. PSDM, or problem solving and decision making, is a personal activity, requires the right attitude. It is also an organizational activity. Everybody does it, regardless of one's department or position in the company. It is a thinking skill that, when developed, will empower you to solve issues, make decisions within your job scope, and recommend decisions for your manager's approval.